Howdy folks, it's Barry here. Welcome to my Virgin Kitchen. I'm here with my mother.
Hi there everyone.
I came out of this woman, didn't I?
So you say.
What do you mean, so I say?
No,
it's the big reveal.
No.
Yes, it might not be true.
I certainly did.
This is a good way to start the video. It's a food fear video today. And why not rope my mum into doing it, right?
Well, yes, we're going to have a go.
Yeah, we did frog's legs last year. Have you done any other food fears for me? I can't remember. I don't think so.
No.
Frog's legs, you were alright with those. But today it is the turn of snails. Okay, so when I went to Wales recently, there was this big farm shop in the cookery school I went to. You might have seen the video. I picked up these snails. So we're going to try them, right?
I'm not keen on
them. I'm actually not keen on them at all. I've never had snails either. But I have learned that you can actually like take snails from your garden and feed them like fresh lettuce, and after 4 days you can eat them like that. But instead, we're going to speed it up by getting, there's a tinned variety here, and there's actual authentic snail shells that we can stuff it in, right, Mum?
Oh, right!
Yeah, so I was looking when I was in the shop, I was trying to look, is there actually snails in the shells?
I thought they were quite small.
No, there's a tin down the bottom, and then we've got to wash them in warm water first of all, and then we're going to eat them. Are you feeling excited?
No, I'm feeling nervous, but I'm being told that they're full of protein, so protein's good.
Let's do it. Yeah? Yeah.
Take the snails out of the can.
Okay, that's a good start. Should we do that?
Then rinse them with hot water and drain them. We can do this. Where do you want these then? Let's have a go. Here's the wrinkle.
Oh, is a wrinkle?
Right. Here we go. Oh, no.
How was that?
Oh, they stink.
Eh? Do they?
They do smell.
Oh, God, I can smell it from here. It does smell a bit pungent. I'm going to give it that. What would you summarise that smell as? Because it hasn't hit me fully, but I can smell a waft.
Soil.
Soil? Soil.
Very earthy.
Okay, well. Alright, so we best rinse them under the tap.
Let's drain it off.
Oh, Mum. Are you feeling excited?
No, I'm not excited.
We've got the warm tap going anyway. Let's chuck it through the colander. Let's see how we get on there. Come on. Just tip them in the colander. Just tip them in. There. Oh! Okay, right. So just give them a wash, Mum. What are you doing? Give them a wash under the warm water.
Oh, that looks...
Oh, it smells funny now, doesn't it?
Oh, no!
So, just give them a nice wash. You ready to eat them?
They look like kidneys, don't they? Oh gosh.
So I've just been explaining to my mum. She said we've got to cook these in some garlic butter, like a lot of you are going to say. Yes. But the whole point of the food fear is to take the actual ingredient on one-on-one to see if we like it as a basic element. And then we get that garlic butter maybe later, right?
Oh!
It's a really unique smell there. I've got to say, like you say, it's quite earthy. You just told me you had a bit of a concern. What was that concern?
It's about what they've digested.
It doesn't matter, does it?
Well, yeah, because we're digesting them, and whatever they digest is going to be in our intestines.
Yeah, but it's a well-known fact that everything that's been put in a tin is 100% safe to eat. You know that. Mum, I almost forgot. There is one more step, isn't there?
Oh, what's that then?
And that is getting those lovely snails and returning them into their shells. And they said snails then.
Okay.
With these tweezers.
Oh, where'd you get those from?
They're Mrs. Barry's. She does her eyebrows with those, but don't worry about it, she'll never know. Okay? So all we want to do is get a few of them out of there and get them back into their original home right here. You reckon we can do that?
Pooey.
Pooey? What's the matter? You just dropped one. Oh dear. You just dropped one. You didn't pick one up.
Ah, got a tiny bit of me.
Right, Mum, come on now, get it together. Right, so here are lovely shells, or snail shells.
Okay.
Just drop one in there, yeah? There we go. Don't drop it on my fingers either, make sure you get it in there, okay?
I'm trying to pick them up.
Alright, oh god. Oh, it doesn't want to go back in. Alright.
I'm squeezing it!
it's got goo
coming out!
Yeah, but Mum, it's my fingers as well. Come on now, you got ones with a sweet... Oh, shove it in there, that's it. Right. Cool, we'll do that.
It's really making...
We need to do one more, we'll have one each, right?
One each.
Right, there is nothing better than sitting down with your mum for a good old like bite to eat and a chit chat, right mum?
It's definitely gonna be a bite, isn't it?
Yes it is. Mm-hmm. I just remembered my mum also did the durian food fair, which was pretty cool, right?
It was different.
Yeah, it was interesting, although a lot of you were saying it was gone off. But this is tinned, we've warmed it up, it's fresh and succulent. I just looked up, you do actually, my mum asked, do you have to chew them or just like swallow them straight down? You give them a chew first, mum, right?
So no swallowing.
Well, yeah, you swallow it eventually. You don't just, it's not chewing gum. Snail chewing gum?
I don't really fancy chewing them.
No?
I'd rather swallow.
So what we're going to do, we're going to try them like this. I've got, you know, rather than a tough pick or tweezers, we've got bamboo skewers to keep our distance. Mine does kind of look like a dinosaur right now, how my mum sort of pierced it so much.
Yeah, but I swapped them. He didn't know this. So yes. He's got the gooey one.
Got some water on standby. And I've also melted up some butter. So if we like it or don't like it like this, we're going to try it again. So we're going to have this and we're going to have one more with butter, okay?
We're talking to it.
Right, let's go for it. Ready? Actually, I just need to cleanse my palate because I feel quite odd already just looking at it.
Oh, it's leathery.
Oh, God.
Oh, the good bits are at the end.
It's leathery, just, no? Okay, no one else get that? Okay, never. Oh, Mum, come on. Oh, okay, just going to, you're going to go for it? Oh, it does just smell like mud, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Hang on, let's have a... I don't think I can do it.
Mum, you can. Mine kind of looks like I've got like a beak on it, like... Oh my gosh.
Promise next time I get some really good things to taste, please.
I can't promise that.
Not that these aren't good, it's just we're not used to it.
Should we go for it? I am actually really scared.
There's no vitamins in these.
Well, I wasn't looking for vitamin C today, to be honest. You know, I've got some fruit in the bowl next to us right there.
They've got iron and protein, lots of protein.
All right,
so
good.
You people that need your protein, this is your answer. Oh, I can't stand the smell. You go for it.
It just smells like a clump of mud, doesn't it? Oh, they lick it like that.
What are you doing?
It's not an ice lolly. The snolly. Oh, I should like patent that, the snolly, a snail lolly. It'd be amazing. The French would love that. The French particularly like snails, right? Well, that's quite stereotypical,
yeah, but
I'd assume
they do.
The garlic.
We're obviously doing it wrong, aren't we? They don't just stick them on a.
It's like a marshmallow or something. Alright, come on then. Let's do it.
I don't like the look of that end. Look at my end.
It's just, I don't know, it's just mud, isn't it? Alright, let's do this. There is like guts emitting from this one. Can you see that, Mum? Look at
yes.
That.
Ooh. No, I can see it. I know. I squeezed it with the tweezers.
My gosh. Okay, I'm just going to go for it. Ready? Three, two.
Are you going for a big bit?
I'm going to put it in my mouth
and
chew it.
Oh, no, no.
No, you've got to put it the whole thing in your mouth and chew it. Come on. Come on. You do
you
it.
You go first.
No, we're going to do it at the same time.
Oh.
Right, we're just going to just over here like receptionists. Hello, welcome to the surgery with our snail pens. We've got to do this, Mum.
I don't have to.
We don't have to, but now we've built it up to something. We're going, surprise, April Fool. We're not really eating
them. Oh, no.
We're just going to shove it all in. Not even a little chew, all in one go. Ready?
90 calories.
Each?
In a thousand, no, 100.
I wasn't planning on eating 1,000 or 100.
100 grams.
Okay.
Based on 100.
Well, yeah, but they are probably not that heavy, are they?
No.
Especially the shower probably makes that up. But let's just go for it. Three, the whole thing in. Three, two, one, and it goes. Come on! Oh. Mmm. That tastes like really sort of horrible chewy mud. Mmm. Oh my gosh. Ah. Ah. Mmm. You gotta swallow it, Mum. You've gotta swallow it. I have. You must. Come on. My God. It just tastes like chewy, like chewing gum, but like a little bit less tough, like mud. It's mud chewing gum. Come on, get it down here, woman. Come on. Mum, the whole world are watching you right now. You need to get it down you. Come on! You can do it. Just swallow it. Just swallow it. There's chewing gum that you can swallow. Right? When you're a youngster, when you used to swallow chewing gum, get it down you. Gone? Come on! Ah, so aftertaste. I've been like licking my garden, like that's what it tastes like. It's gonna take off in a minute. Come on! Come on, the more you chew it, the worse it's gonna be. So many innuendos. Come on, you're making it worse. Don't just get it down. Just go pour water and get it down here. Come on, is it gone? Oh, you saw it! You saw it! Get it down here! We're just waiting. Come on, get it down. Take a gulp of water and wash it down. You can do it. Come on! I guess she swallowed it. Did you do it? That's the sound of approval. So, Mum, what was your opinion on the snail? Eventually, you swallowed it.
It took some doing.
We saw that.
Very,
yeah.
Very earthy, very chewy, like chewing the snail, basically.
So, my mum didn't like them. They just tasted like mud to me. I have tasted worse than that. But with the butter here, I've just melted up some butter. I don't have any garlic, so just going to dip it in some butter. I think it might taste pretty darn good.
Well, we shall see.
But you got me one with like guts protruding from it again, which is quite visually. So let me give it a go.
Okay, I do think you need a bit of garlic in there, but he's going plain today. So let's give it a bit of a stir.
Ooh. Can I dunk it? Can I? Oh. It's got splattered by snail butter juice. Mmm. I think something went up my nose.
That's good for the skin. It's a new cleanser and moisturiser.
By L'Oreal. Snail.
Hey,
what?
You got all over your lips.
Oh, God. It's like the money shot. Oh, my gosh. Right, Mum. Let's do this. Let's do it. All right, I'm going to give it a good old wash around in butter. I'm going to just go for it. It's the same, really.
Does it make any difference?
I can't taste the mud now. I want to drink the butter.
Oh, Barry, no, it's full of fat. Oh, dirty, dirty.
Dirty boy. You haven't told me that in years.
dirty boy.
Many ways. But that, I just spat it out then because of what you were saying to me, really. I could have swallowed that then. I think I actually pretty darn like snails. I'm going to move that out of shot at the moment. I think it was more drinking the whole butter that put me off, but it's pretty darn nice. What did you think, Mum? Let them know.
I wouldn't do it again.
No.
But I can see you enjoyed it because you've got most of it around your face.
Yeah, I'm going to save some for later. I actually think the whole point of doing these food fears is to see whether I would like get over the fear initially and eat it again, or maybe even use it in a recipe and I would use it again. So, Mum, you're not going to be cooking the snails too soon, but I probably will. That's it then, guys. Hope you enjoyed this food fear. Thanks, Mum.
No problem.
For your participation. That's French. Participation. S'il vous plaît. I don't know. Probably not. That's what they're called, isn't it? Escargot. If you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up, share, subscribe, and comment. Let me know if there's a food fear that you have and something you suggest me to try down below. Maybe I'll rope my mum in again.
Ooh, good. Make them some good ones.
Yeah. She really hates chocolate. Right?
Barry. You got snail on your teeth.
All right. All right. See you next time.
Bye.
Girls, you want to try a snail?
Too yuck.
Why not? Come on. Good for you. There you go. All right. Keep them closed. Right. Come on.
That's disgusting.
What?
Have you tried it?
Mummy's not going to do it, are you?
No. Oh. No. Stop it.
Take the snail.
It's sniffing everywhere.
No.
No.
All right. Grab lunch. Run up normal sandwiches.
Oh,
what, a snail sandwich? Come on.
No.
It's nearly. No.
Finish.